Congrats on the Grammy nominations.
Oh, thank you, man.
How does it feel?
Feels awesome. You know, it feels good to just have my family out here, man, kicking it. My old man is out here, you know. He's OG. He's never came to visit me out here, so we're just out here kicking it. Probably going to get them wasted, party, you know, have fun. And we're going to go to the awards, live it up.
And we got to ask you about that album. How's it coming along?
It's almost done, man, finally. We took our time with it, perfected it. Got great songs on it. We're still putting the finishing touches on it. But you guys expect new music this month. Y'all gonna get new stuff. And I can't wait for people to hear it. It's gonna be surprising. Something new, something fresh, heartfelt, meaningful, fun. All different types of feelings on this album, man. So,
what's the next single?
Can't tell you that. The next single's coming though. Probably gonna put out this month. You know what I'm saying? So.
And who do you have on the album? Who are some of the guests?
We got Miguel on there. You got Jhené Aiko. You got Kid Cudi. Nas. Who else? Did I say Common? Oh yeah, hey, he's on there. Some guy named Common. You know. You know the Good Music fam. It's a lot of good features on it. Not too many though. You know, it's still personal, and every person I added accents it in their own special ways. So.
I heard you were in the studio with Eminem, is that right?
Not yet. Gotta make that happen. That might be the last thing I do. I wanted to make sure my album was completely done before I went and played it for him. You know, if he wants me to play it for him. I know a while ago he reached out. So, you know.